today, I'm going to get out here and I got in mind 50s, thinking 50 Navy SEALs and then probably 50 two pumps after that, and maybe 51 pumps. And I was almost thinking 50 SEALs and then 55 pumps, but we'll see how it goes. I'm thinking I'm just going to do SEALs, twos, and then one. And, yeah. Just wanted to get out here because it's already 80 degrees, and at least it's a little windy out here because that'll help with the 80 degree temperature. Get this thing started here. Everyone's having a blessed day, and yeah, it's gonna be on the way. And I really just kind of gonna take my time, but maybe not too slow, but just at a good enough pace, but not too fast either. Ten.
15. Twenty-five, halfway through this seals. Dirty. Thirty-five. 40. And that's it for the seals now. I'm going to do two pump, double pumps. 50, two pumps. Five. Ten. 15. Twenty-five and halfway through the two pumps. Thirty. two pumps. Now we move to one pumps, 50. And I'm gonna cancel the squat chaser. One pumps, here we go. Team. Halfway through. Thank you. 50, and that's it there. And I think I might do one more thing here. Trying to catch my breath a little bit. And I was thinking of doing a 50 set of push-ups here before I end it. Water's all warm, but it's still good. Yeah, the wind feels great. Okay, I'm gonna do this a set of 50 push-ups. I'm gonna make this up. So, let's do this. Yeah, that's gonna end it there. Haven't done a set of 50 in a long while now, it seems like. That'll do it for today's workout. I may get some jogging in too later and some time in the woods, meditation, I'm thinking. But yeah, hope everyone's having a blessed day. And I'm cashing out, so peace to you.